Never sold dope from the gold rope. When it won dope, it was so dope. Was a half knot, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke. From my last rock to my slingshot, better haul ass, don't be no slowpoke. Through the tall grass, run your ass off. Oh no, got your pants caught on the fence post, getting chased by them jack boys. Think about the fuzz like a lint roll. Let it wait till it's late. They were tiptoed through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, making you feel like you got bent over and raped. Little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swole. I became bitter as I got a little bit older. My hate was making me get cold and begin to get a chip shoulder. Started to spit vulgar, my zip could have been skip roll. But I ate every single beat that I spit over the shithole I escaped. Then I began to explode that Nate. Now the east side went schizo. Thought my name was B-side cause they flipped over my tape. And I won't hesitate to get them all bent so out of shape. Shit, whoa, hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let them treat the paper like I'm chopping the letter dresser. You wash red. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder, got myself a set of roadblocks on my head. I got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at the checkers wildin', bumpin', fuck the police while I fed her rallies. This shit is like romper room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of whom I'm a father to. I'm a god to you. Y'all better worship the water. I walk under y'all, better meet your Waterloo. I get to flipping. The mic is a murder weapon. I'm popping an extra clip and cock and shooting. I'm popping you not. Let me catch you slipping. I will pop up and not take a spot from you. I get to doing what a leaky faucet do. When I ain't talking drip, when I say that I'll get the drop on you. Singing fuck all of you in auto-tune. I ain't too volatile and too grizzly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even sit in a chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear. It ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.